All right, can you tow with the 2.4 drop? They can hardly tell. So I got my trailer on. It's a Southwestern 2001 Southwestern steel frame. It's pretty heavy, dual axle, 12 foot trailer. It's nothing crazy, it's not a yacht. There are heavier trailers out there, but you know, it's old, it's heavy, it's rusty. It has some weight to it. My suspension usually drops about 3 inches when I have this thing on. I have the Airlift 1000s that I put in when I did the drop. I'll put the link from Amazon in the description. I fill them up to 28 PSI, the max is 30 for a load. That's the max they want you to put in. I put about 28 in. I put the trailer on and it didn't dip too bad. I'll tell you what, if I didn't have those airbags in, this thing would be riding the chassis for sure. I'd be axle riding. So far, so good. Yeah, you think people give you room. Ah, man, people, so stupid. People really, man. Anyway, this person's just sitting at a stop sign. Middle of the road. I'm just gonna go around you. Oh, man, what else is gonna happen here? So I had 28 PSI in their bags, and it's driving pretty nice, man. The back dipped maybe 3/4 of an inch, an inch. It's riding pretty good so far. Nothing snapped yet. But honestly, it feels like it did before when I didn't have the 2.4 drop. Feels exactly the same. Those airbags are awesome. They go in between the coil spring and, you know, they expand and keep that spring from compressing. It's awesome. Yeah, this is great. So with those bags, you can indeed tow with a 2.4 drop, no problem. If you have a giant boat, you know, or like a camper, like a, I don't know, 20-25 foot camper. What's the biggest camper you can go with without getting a fifth wheel? I don't know. I would be wary about something that big, but you know, my trailer is heavy, very heavy. It's doing pretty good. Like, this trailer is so heavy, you can feel it, you know, yank a truck around. It's nothing crazy. I would say it's in the middle from being low to high, heavy. It's in the middle, a little, maybe middle high. Then again, I've never towed anything crazy heavy in my truck before. Always have a trailer light out, always. Trailer lights suck, man. There's always one that does not want to play with the rest of the lights, always. If you ever wondered if you can or cannot tow with the 2.4 drop in your Ram 1500, you can indeed tow with the 2.4 drop. That tows just fine. I wonder if Mark Rogi would let me tow his race truck trailer. Keep on dropping, keep on towing. Peace. Looks like it's not even putting any pressure on it at all. Still plenty of room. Those bags help huge. It's a good sized trailer. They're doing the job.